I'm not even eating it for the marshmallows anymore. I actually look forward to the oat pieces. Guess I'm getting older. Josh, are you even listening to me?
No. Sorry, what? I'm just kind of in the middle of a thing with the girl across the bar.
Ooh, which one?
No, don't look. I'm trying to take a long game approach. Step one, facial recognition. I just want to plant the seed. That way, maybe sometime weeks from now, I bump into her and she goes, hey, don't I recognize you from someplace? And I'll be like, huh, I don't know. Do you? Maybe?
That sounds like a really long game.
I figure, what's the hurry, right?
Hello?
Are you here to kill me? No. So then what? What do you want? My teeth, my mouth, my face, my hair? Oh God, it's gonna look that bad? No, but I'm only 28. I'm too young to go bald. Okay, wait. Okay, what can I do? Rogaine. I'll start doing Rogaine, right? That could buy me some time if I start using the creams and the gels, right? No. Okay, so no hair. Guys look good without hair, like Jason Statham. Yeah, I know. Okay, I'm not Jason Statham. Man, I feel like black guys, if I were black, like, because black guys can pull off the bald look, I think, right? Like, I suppose they have it bad in other ways, like oppression. I mean, would you make that trade, or? Yeah, it is interesting.
No! Come on! Oh.
So it's like a gradual process. Okay, so ballpark, how much time are we looking at here? Gotta hurry. Man. God damn it. Oh my God. Man. Yeah. Hold 1 second. Hey!
What's with the hat?
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying a new look. It's a business on the bottom, party atop my head. What would you like for dinner? I got
us
some tea.
Why? It looks so ridiculous.
No.
What? It looks ridiculous.
I gotta.
What?
I'm going bald, Liz.
I don't see it. Where?
Okay.
I can't see it.
There's a spot. Right here. There's like a.
Right just, there. I think you're overreacting.
You don't know what this is like. Imagine you're trying to date, and there's just one part of your body that you have no control over that has like a ticking clock to it. Yeah, fair enough. My point is, I need to lock something down now. I need to get in there. I need to lock something down yesterday, and I'm not above lowering my expectations to do that.
Wait, what? Why? What? What does that mean?
I don't need someone with all the bells and whistles. I need just someone safe and reliable.
It sounds like you're talking about a car.
Maybe I am. Mike, Liz, I want you to meet my new girlfriend. She's a 1998 Saturn.
Hi.
What's up? I'm Mike. Hey, man, you want to come hit up the buffet with me?
Oh, yeah, you got it.
Cool.
All right, I'll see you in a bit. Don't listen to anything this one says about me.
Oh, gosh.
Nice to meet you.
Well, I love your hubcaps.